Plaza Premium Group is a Hong Kong company, and we have 20 years experience. Presently, we cover 38 international airports. We are serving 40 million people worldwide on annually. Belt and Road is a humongous project, but I think the whole purpose of the initiative, not only trade, other than promoting trade, they promote the connectivity, and very important, promote the cultures. For Plaza Premium Lounge, as a premium airport service, it will create opportunity for us. Can you imagine, a Belt and Road initiative will promote about 5 to 6 billion people traveling, more people travel, and always I will benefit from the services I provide. The services I provide will provide comfort, convenience, love and care, and value to all these passengers. That will be tremendous sort of travel experience for them. Hong Kong can take advantage of providing like connectivity, provide facility, provide the talents, promote trades, and I'm sure at the end of the day, people will see the advantage of participating in this initiative. We are the network player in the world. We have been going around looking for the bank that can help us not only in one country. So we found obviously HSBC have such a wide network which move along with our business expansion program. We are Hong Kong brand and we can carry this Hong Kong brand throughout the world. And we are very, very proud of what we are doing.
HSBC has supported Plaza Premium to grow the business. And it has been very inspiring to see this Hong Kong brand rise to the world stage. Connectivity between people in the Belt and Road countries is being strengthened as the volume of business and the flow of people continue to grow. In fact, the tourism revenue generated in the Belt and Road countries is estimated to account for over 70% of global tourism revenue. By combining HSBC's deep local knowledge and global reach, we are well positioned to support our customers in capturing these rising opportunities.